Create a new game object. Add an Edge Collider 2D component and a Screen Collider script. In this script, store a reference to your Edge Collider 2D. Draw your Edge Collider to match your screen edges. When your object collides with the screen, reflect the vector.